year he was in high school. Kadetsky walks by a lot of times.
Do you know that this is Grable and I went to the prom together?
Celebrating the Feast of Pentecost. And boys and girls, the color that I'm wearing is red. So this color, what does this color symbolize? Who does it symbolize? All right, yeah. Now louder so everybody can hear it. It is the Holy Spirit, excellent, just like we practice. Very good, all right. So the color red symbolizes the Holy Spirit. And look at our PowerPoints. The word Pentecost is on fire. Look at that. To represent the Holy Spirit, because the Holy Spirit descended upon the apostles and disciples in the form of tongues of fire, the Acts of the Apostles tells us. And so we have many different symbols for the Holy Spirit on our beautiful banner. We have that white dove. That's a symbol of the Holy Spirit. And why a dove? Because the dove is a symbol of peace. And the Holy Spirit, the presence of God, the fullness of God's presence among us, brings us peace and love. And God beholds him who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those called to the supper of the Lamb.
Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only say the word, and my soul shall be healed.
All right. And God's word has been spoken to us. And
this is the blood. skin.
Great singing. I don't know what happens to us when we grow up as Catholics. We forget how to sing. Our first communicants, the boys will receive these black rosaries, and the girls will receive these pearl-colored rosaries, not real pearls. All right. Anyway. All right. Okay. And this month of May, of course, we all know is dedicated to Mary, the Mother of God, and we pray that Mary and Jesus watch over our children as they pray the rosary. May Almighty God bless thee with the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. All right. Now our concluding rite concludes with the greeting, and as we stand,
ng videos.
Wow.
How about when we go to I'm going to open.
No, then we have writing paper at the table.
No, you know, chili, huh?
The M pick.
Where are we eating?
I don't know.
M open. Joseph Studios. That's the name of the game.
Joseph Studios.
Go at the Catholic store.
Catholic store?
Special. Only post communion, they call it that.
của ai đấy?
Có bố cha cho khoa cho em. Tí về in, tí in hình bỏ vào đây. First communion của em cho vào đây.
But we didn't take enough pictures thanks to you.
Tí về
đấy,
in,
khoe, in show, show to the camera.
In hình của em ra cho vào đấy. Tí do it right after this. Okay?
There's a little boy just like you right there.
He's white. That's cute.
Tí in hình của em cho vào đây này. Memory. Keep it okay, em. Em nói gì cho anh Khoa? Cảm ơn anh Khoa.
You're welcome.
Cảm ơn anh Khoa.
Happy first Eucharist communion day.
Tí nữa mình đi xong mình về mình ghé CVS mình in hình ra ha. Mình cho vào đây luôn ha. Stop by CVS ha.
Ok, bây giờ đi đâu?
Em take a pic. Em pic mình đi đâu? Where I wanna go? Em muốn đi đâu?
Pizza Hut?
No!
Chili?
Chili, em? Em pick chili. I'm always talk about chili. Maybe chili.
I guess we're going to Chili's.
Okay.
Yeah. We go change to go.
No.
No change.
2, 3. Okay.
It's good all of it.
Huh? Bánh ngon cho em.
Yeah, em phải ăn mix vậy mới ngon cho em.
I just don't take
pickles.
Ăn cái này.
Why this?
Ủa em không có chứ? Oh, kìa. Con muốn cái này lấy.
He gives you ranch.
Oh yeah, give me ranch.